The level of hospital overcrowding has...
The Irish Nurses and Midwives Organisation.
People, including elderly and children, on trolleys in a...
...with an 8% increase in overcrowding in hospitals in July.
Will I lose my dignity? Will someone care? Will I wake tomorrow from this nightmare?
Will I lose my dignity?